Hi everyone, I welcome you to 28 days of gratitude practice series that we are doing with the book called The Secret Magic by Rhonda Byrne. And today it's day 15. If we are facing any broken or difficult relationships with someone, if we have any unresolved issues, any resentment towards someone, this practice is going to help us bring closure. Anytime we face any challenging or difficult situation with someone, we tend to react and not respond. Let that sink in for a bit. Reacting and responding are two different things, and we always tend to react in anger, in blame. We go, you did this, this is your fault. We go in that blaming zone and the bond that we share with that person starts fading off. If right now we have any unresolved bad feelings towards someone, this is an opportunity, this is an invitation to heal it. All we have to do today for this practice is to sit down and write 10 things of why we are grateful for that person or that particular relationship. This could be any of our current relationships, or maybe the person is not in our life anymore, or maybe we choose to not have that person in our life anymore. Yet we still harbor these negative or bad energy for them inside of us, and it's time to let go of it. Use the power of gratitude to find the closure, to find the inner calm that we need in our life right now. Maybe this person is from family, maybe this is your brother, your sister, maybe it's your partner, anyone from work, maybe it's a friend, maybe it's a very close friend. This person or this relationship could be any of it. Let's sit down and write 10 things of why we are grateful for this person or that particular relationship. Maybe we cannot think of things to be grateful for them, and that is where this practice is going to help us. Take a moment to think. This particular relationship or this person has affected us in one or many other ways. Our life has changed in one or many other ways. Maybe we've grown today. Maybe we are where we are today because of them. We have so many memories with them, so many conversations. The rain seems to have increased a lot right now. I'm sorry if my voice is not that audible. The ultimate point of this exercise is to use the power of gratitude to eliminate these bad feelings. And when we start writing a list of things of why we are grateful for them, we move towards the act of letting go. If we are using this practice for any of our current relationships, we'll see that the relationship will start improving magically. If this practice is for someone from the past or someone who's not in our life anymore, we'll find a closure that we've been seeking for so long. And if in any time we face any challenging situation in any of our future relationships with anyone, our close people, we can use this magical practice to heal it. That's it for today. I'm going to see you tomorrow. Take care, stay grateful, and let's keep the magic in us alive.